Hi, I'm Michael Douglas, and I'd like to welcome you to Nobel Voices for Disarmament, the story of the disarmament movement of the 20th century. Many of us are concerned about being able to live a life free of violence, free of the threat of war. We certainly want our children to inherit a world that will spare them the horrors of war, the inhumanity, the grief. Some people still think this can be accomplished by building more arms, stronger, more powerful ones. But history has repeated its gruesome lessons only too often. Beyond war, the arms race has left us with the possibility of mutual and total annihilation of life on our precious planet. Whether nuclear or small arms, biological or chemical, these weapons are not just a deterrent to others, they have an escalating and tempting effect. There's a whole illegal weapons trade going on, which is responsible for sustaining unnecessarily bloody and genocidal conflicts in many areas of the world. Then there are the worrisome and cruel remnants of war, the unexploded landmines, which maim and kill many generations of unwitting victims. But being a messenger of peace, I want to tell you, there are some very courageous organizations and individuals who through their tireless efforts in disarmament have actually made our world more peaceful. They've been successful at helping to reduce armed conflicts around the globe. A century ago, the Nobel Peace Prize was established to honor and encourage those working for peace, disarmament, and arms control. Today, I invite you to listen to a selection of Nobel Peace Prize laureates as they speak about their commitment to humanity. I want you to know about these heroes, for that is what they truly are, and I hope you will care about their work as I do.